So Vanquish is something that we've been using a lot for non-surgical fat reduction. If you have a really good diet and exercise routine and you just have those little stubborn pockets that just won't go, then you might want to consider Vanquish. What it does is it uses radio frequency to warm up those fat cells and irritate them to the point where they die. It's usually very easily tolerated, can be a little bit warm at times, but that's pretty much it. So when you come for your appointment, we're going to get you to get changed into some paper garments, so some paper shorts and a paper bra, depending on what we're having treated. And then Dr. Sapra will give the approval as needed, and we'll take some really good detailed photos to track your progress. We're going to find a comfortable position for you on the bed or on the table, and then we'll have you lie there for, depending on what treatment you're having done, it could be anywhere from 45 minutes to a little over an hour. Like I said, it's usually very easily tolerated. Most people just feel really warm overall, and you might be a little bit pink afterwards, but usually that's it. As far as risks go, there's always risk with any treatment that you do. Risks are very low with this one, but there's always the chance that you might end up with some little bumps underneath your skin. They go away. It's nothing to be worried about. You might end up occasionally with some bruising. Also, they go away. It's nothing to be worried about. And it can usually take a couple of months to get the results that you're looking for. There are risks with every treatment that we do. Everything is different, but the risks with this one are quite low. For most people, they just have a little bit of warmth and a bit of redness afterwards, and that's it. But occasionally, people can experience a little bit of bruising, or you might experience a bit of a lump underneath your skin in the area that we've treated. It goes away, though. It's really nothing to be worried about. It does take a series of treatments, so you're going to come in once a week, anywhere from 4 to 6 treatments. And then you might want to come for touch-up treatments here and there, depending on what your wishes are and what your needs are in the future. And it usually takes about a month after your last treatment to get your full results. Come in for post photos at that time and we can track your progress. So with the Vanquish treatment, it's really important to stay hydrated throughout your treatment. People tend to tolerate it a little bit easier when they're really well hydrated, and sometimes they can get nicer results. So after you've had your treatment done, results vary from person to person. Some people have very mild, some people have lovely results. But the majority of patients get some really nice contouring, especially on the abdomen and the flanks and the inner and outer thighs.